The new Audi S3 features many new technical highlights. Talking about the engine, the 2-liter TFSI now delivers 245 kilowatt, which is 23 horsepower more than before. Torque is increased by 20 newton meter to 420 newton meter. Acceleration from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour is 4.7 seconds, which is a tenth faster than before. One important thing is the torque splitter. This in combination with quattro drive results in sporty, agile handling. The system distributes the torque fully variable between the rear wheels, depending on the driving situation and the chosen drive select mode. The result is greater agility and stability, especially when cornering at high speeds or driving on low friction surfaces. The shaping of the system is specific for each mode. The driver can choose between 6 profiles from comfort focus to highly dynamic. A new feature is the dynamic plus mode. In this mode, the idle speed has been increased to 1300 RPM to improve off-the-line performance. Throttle response is more direct, and the torque splitter delivers as much torque as possible to the rear wheel on the outside of the curve. And ESC is automatically in sports mode. The S3 also features new wishbones and pivot bearings for a quicker build-up of lateral force on the tires. The highlight are the 19-inch wheels from Audi Sport with performance tires, which have been improved in braking distance and dry handling. The S3 also got new brakes. We now use 18-inch brake discs, which are 4 mm thicker. The bigger dimension on the front axle gives the braking system a higher performance. And the visual highlight is that the internally ventilated brake discs are now perforated. The dynamic driving experience of the S3 is rounded off by an optional performance exhaust system, which delivers an emotional and voluminous sound. The titanium tailpipes are designed in an S-specific 4-pipeway, and the spread of the sound depends on the chosen drive select mode, especially pronounced in the dynamic plus mode.
The A3 is a very important car to us. It shows a lot of our sporty DNA, our progressive design features, and this is what we wanted to improve. What we did was, of course, working a lot on the architecture. So what you can see is a single frame, which is flatter and wider, sitting very central on the front of the car. What's also really important is that we worked every detail inside the single frame. For example, this L wings accentuating the width of the car and therefore the sportiness, or the much bigger air vents at the side, which are necessary for cooling. This is bringing the car down onto the ground and showing this very sporty feel. The lights are a very important feature on this car because even though the contour is still the same, we completely changed the architecture on the inside. So the eyes, or this LED day running light feature, is actually sitting higher on top of the rings and showing a lot of detail work in it. For the first time, our customer can actually select up to 4 different signatures inside there. We have 24 elements which allow us to play a lot digitally and giving you a little bit of a feel that the car is more yours than ever. What you can see on the side is that we improved, of course, the wheels design. So we have a new program with 5 new wheels, which are, again, very sporty. They look much bigger. The rear end has also a very modern appearance. The diffuser is growing much higher in the proportion. We have the same L wings like we've seen in the single frame, a brand new feature which we've never done before. It looks taller, but therefore we emphasize the sides by implementing an element which is coming from our RS world. So we have the vertical reflex at the side, which is showing also at night the sporty signature of this car. We also have a new signature at the rear lights. This is done with segments and is also showing a lot more progressive design than before. What we can feel is also the modernity of this coming home and living home function, which is also personalized exactly for this model. The feeling inside the car also has changed a lot. We improved quite a lot of design elements. What you can see, for example, is the new shifter, or the new air vents, or these beautiful inlays inside the door, which are showing the technology and the high-end feel that the A3 deserves.